on I-10.
Oh, okay. Yeah, now that's the truck that Cody had when he first started with this company.
Yeah, I passed him, and I'm like, dumbass.
Damn it. I thought I was going to be able to get a pull-through, but nope. So, I'll do I'm going to do a U-turn set up and back into this door, this drop spot right behind me.
Why didn't you just drop it on the pavement?
Whatever. Yeah, I'm going to fix...
Oh, I'm serious.
I need to fix my mirror. It got pushed in by... This is where the empties are supposed to go. I'm not dropping it in the pavement. Aren't they? And your volume's way down. Let me plug the speaker back in. Alright,
fucking shit.
Can't hear you. What?
I said, look at you, all shiny.
Yeah. I might be jammed up on this trailer over here. I don't know if I'll be able to chase it in.
No, see?
We'll see what I can do. Okay,
hold on,
no,
I can't see. Just stupid buffering. Now you gotta clean inside your truck.
Looks like I'm all, yeah, I'm not too far away. Alright, I can use this space here to correct.
Are you using Streamlabs?
Yeah.
Is it working for you?
So far. You mean how many times have I had to restart it to fix the chat?
How many times?
None.
Really?
Yeah. Surprise. This will work here. Let him set himself up first. So my tractor might get into the space that his tractor might need, so I don't want to set up so I know for sure I'm not going to need his space. Yeah, he's rotating a little too heavy toward the sight side. It is a reset. Yeah. Tempted to go, but... That's the problem where you're trying to dive straight into the spot instead of picking a target out in front of the spot. He's going to get really close to this purple tractor and... Nah, he's not going to make it. He's still got to get his tandems past that corner before... I'm not burning my drive clock sitting here watching your ass. Thank you. easier to get the trailer in the middle of the spot where I want it. Open, but I want to be out of this driveway also. To go offset from the door because I don't think there's enough room between my door and the adjacent trailer that I work with. So I can't get my door open. I don't think I was going to be able to get my right trailer door open if I lined straight up with my door. Maybe I would be able to, but I don't know. It's decided to err on the side of safety. I'm gonna have to reset again. Not enough room back there to correct. I'm gonna adjust. Jacket or something on it. Probably have my window down.